I would say that this work and any creatively inspired passions and practices inspire the spirit because it gives the spirit a container, a body, a voice, an expression to come alive and give its greatest gifts.